stars. So I'm a bit bad at birds or parrots, but let's see how I go. Oh, you won't really see it. It's and we're gonna do the green. Let me start over again. Now I have to do the tail. What is so cute? I love doing tails. They're like really bushy for me. And messy. And then face. Do the eyes like that. Oh my eyes kind of bad, so I have to color them in. Then I do my beak like that. Then sometimes I do hair like this on it. And now I have to do these little legs here. Maybe I'll go get my pens and color in it. I'm gonna use maybe like green. Yeah, that looks cute. I think you will know what I'm doing because it's gonna be the title, you can see. Then yellow, you of course can't see because mine's always, oh, you can see it. My camera, it says you see it. That's weird. This blue doesn't always look, so I'm gonna use a stock one. If you want me to use it, I'll use it now. It's this. I won't need to use it much. And where's that purple thing? And another one that I can't do much with. But now I'm gonna do this pen here. And orange. That's a really nice orange actually. I should do some pink and some dark green. Oh yeah, this green doesn't work. Oh, that's weird. I forgot. Now this part is all green, I remember. In fact, part like this, I guess, and let me do some shadings in here. Ooh, I like my shadings actually. Kind of do like my shading, but they're different. So completely different shadings I'm doing. Use this light green here. By the way, this is a parrot. We'll see in the description that it's a parrot. Wait, yeah, the description. Ooh, I forgot about this color. I should make the, ooh, I have an idea. I should make a grass down here and him sitting on a really low tree. And brown. I thought my pencil just fell. Brown. I'm really bad at trees. They look really weird. Now let me use this one again. Or bushy. Now I'm gonna actually do some bushes around. I haven't done bushes before, so I'm just gonna make round ones. And I'm gonna make like grassy, mossy bit, I think, right there. Moss. I need the sun. Sun, sun, sun.
Whoops.
And pin up fifth, and I do first lines. Doesn't matter if you do. That's a pretty good bird, not gonna lie. But I still need to add things. Where's my other one? But it doesn't really matter. So now I'm gonna make the clouds and this. I don't think you will see it. I just try. Oh no, you can't see it. I'm gonna use it to color it in. And those are my clouds. Because, yeah, you need clouds. Maybe if you just want them in. But I add them all the time. Wait, oh yeah, flowers. Flowers, 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 flowers. What flower should I do? Flowers, okay. Now this is tricky for me, because I don't do flowers a lot. So maybe I use this yellow marker for both, and actually I'll put some different colors. Like, I meant colors as the flower petals. Oh my, not this pen. Why did I use it? I'm not gonna color it in the same one because I think I have to. Oh, I thought I lost the lid. So I'm gonna use this pink. I'm gonna use dark blue here. Oh my. I've been doing the dumb flowers for a long time, but I'm doing it horrifying. I think that I've done pretty good, actually. I think I have to go, but subscribe, like, comment, be sure to ring the bell. Hope you enjoyed my new intro. Hope you say inviting the comments, but we have to go. Bye guys, see you in the next video. Bye.